For this tutorial, we will create an automatic code to update the application using our own hosting, not using the Play Store. It should be noted, these add-ons only work for Android applications. First, we edit the app property, i.e. the application version. Next, go to the add-ons menu and select App Update. Fill in the APK link that will be downloaded in the link to the update.xml file. Then click the Save Change button. Next, we will upload update.xml in the APK file to the hosting that we have. Next, we make the APK file. Then, we upload the file to our hosting.
Say it with hope.